As we prepare to embark on 2022 as a new community, I ask you also to focus on appreciation, celebration, and gratitude as you use your values and the values of our beautiful school to enable us all to rise to whatever challenge 2022 might have in store for us.